So, last player on the list that Kansas Chiefs are letting go is Willard Kantsane. Yeah, this one hits home. Hits home because, obviously, as everybody knows, I do support Kansas Chiefs. But also the fact that he has been such a great servant to Kansas Chiefs. He's been there for 10 years. Some people forget that, you know. And he's won trophies with Kansas Chiefs. He was part of a winning team as well. And whether you say whatever you want to say about Kantsane and him kicking or tackles or him and yellow cards or whatever, he gave his all for the team. I think that's the one thing I will give him credit for. He gave his all for the team every single time he put on that Kansas Chiefs jersey. He went out there and he gave it his all. And that's one thing you got to give him credit for. And I think it's probably, if you're reading reports in terms of how they parted ways, maybe that's a little bit harsh in terms of how they parted ways, but this is probably Kansas Chiefs moving forward, and probably it's not a bad decision considering the fact that if you look at Kantsane now, he's not the Kantsane that was of years ago. He's just not that player anymore. But I do think there's clubs that he can definitely contribute to without a shadow of a doubt. And I wish him all the best if he's still going to play on, because he is, you would say, in his mid-30s as well. If he does carry on playing on, good luck to him. But when we talk about someone who served the club well, someone who gave his all on the pitch every time he stepped onto the pitch, I mean, you have to look at him and you have to give him the credit. Because, and another thing is, the most sad thing about it is that Kansas Chiefs' recent trophy drought is that people will only remember this Kantsane, and they won't remember the Kantsane that walked in the door at the start of it, and the type of player that he was when he was winning trophies. So I gotta tell you, Kantsane, for people like us, we won't forget the type of player that you were. And if you do carry on playing, all the best. You've been a great servant.